Mesosphere, Eidolon for combo, Serene Blaze for creatures. Lost the dice roll. Could be anything. Brainstorm. Miracles. Show and tell. Wow. He forced that? This like mono blue Belcher or something? Wow, we are just drawing all the lands. Hopefully, he definitely didn't find the counter last time, or he wouldn't have used the Force of Will. Oh, that's not true. He sticks. It's still very odd that he must not have his combo pieces, so this is gonna be show and tell. Oh, come on. Well, it's going to be a rough matchup. If he has another creature in hand, you're dead. It could happen. Yep. pretty easy sideboard here. We take out all of our Searing Blazes. We put in all of our Flame Rifts. And I will put in 2 Sulfuric Vortexes for 2 Price of Progress, just in case they go for Grizzle Daddy. I kind of misplayed that. I shouldn't have dropped the other land. That was actually a really bad misplay. I mean, we really can't mulligan this hand. It's fast enough. We really needed something other than a land there. I'm not gonna play out this land. We might need it. Oh, please go non-basic. Thank you. Can you counter this? That was pretty good, even given that we didn't have a creature. Okay, this is definitely a keep. Goblin Guide into Swift Spear, into Lightning Bolt, into Flame Rift. I'll put in the Sulfuric Vortex if he show and tells me. Yes. Put your cards in your order. He doesn't have it. Yeah, I mean, we gotta get this in now. My creatures become worse. Lightning Bolt Flame Rift would be 7, 7, 8, 9, 13. Ugh, I'm still too turn short. Wow, he must be really desperate. Can't find his pieces. Oh, well, now he probably just found everything. Come on, something. Not the something I was looking for. Not casting that anytime soon. What could he possibly have? Wow, we beat Show and Tell. He must have had all counter spells and creature removal. And he didn't get anything. Didn't get anything through this pondering. Yes, I would love to play first. And I would love to keep this hand. You could pretend like you're thinning out the deck. It doesn't matter. Oh my lord! These people are forcing the most interesting things. Miracles. See? No difference. Wow, he must have a really bad hand for this. Is this... I'm just confused. I truly am confused what deck this is. Nekioma? Neki... Oh, now I know. I'm going to be in trouble. Got a bunch. Well, alright, any spell off the top? Please don't kill me. Burn, baby, burn. What were the odds of that? Searing Blaze is terrible. We'll bring in the Firecraft. We'll bring in the Smash. We'll bring in a Price. Trimming. I mean, they might play Stormforge. I feel like he's gonna play around that like he did last time. They do run Spell Pierce. Just gonna run this bolt to the face. It's probably gonna get countered, but I have to try. Yep, nothing I can do against that. Good thing I kept one Searing Blaze in. Skullcrack, we just need a burn spell, please. Yay. Alright, well. We got ourselves into positions to win both games, and we didn't get there. Nico. This is a good keep. Goblin Guide into Swift Spear. Oh god, elves. Gonna have to make sure they don't go crazy with their board here. Dryad Arbor. Well, the good thing about elves is I don't have to worry about counter spells. Probably go Swift Spear into Chain Lightning, to be honest. Unless I draw another Bolt, in which case I'm getting rid of both of those things. I doubt he trades here. I'll happily take his elf from a goblin guide though if he does. Must have a lot of one drops. Oh, yeah, he can't. Jeez Louise. Feels like I'm dead. I'm just gonna F6 this and watch them combo off. Hello, Newtonian. No, not dead yet. Gotta play to my outs. Hope he doesn't have what he needs. And then he's gotta think about blocking a little bit here. Come on, one mana burn spell. Yep. Okay. So this one's gonna be fun. This one we have to take out every single thing that doesn't target creatures. And... oh wait, not Chain Lightning. Love Spike. And we submit it like that. Then all we can hope to do is point our burn spells at their creatures. Yes. Gonna have to mulligan that as we have no lands. This is so dependent on us. Yeah, I mean, we have to do that. As painful as that was. Because this is a great hand now, because we can kill a creature. We don't have to worry about land drops. We can go Price of Progress into Fireball, into Fireblast. That's fine if we can draw like a burn spell now next turn. We'd like them to play a few more non-basics. There we go. That's something new. Definitely run out the Eidolon since most of their creatures, all their creatures are pretty much three and less. Scavenging Ooze, too? So I can wait. Wait for nothing. Thank you. I wish I had a real spell. Oh man. Give me that juicy price of progress. So that's. So that's six. Take out a few rift bolts. Just in case. I don't need that guy gaining life again. I got some goblin guides. I don't need them triggering all that jazz.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Halloween. Halloween.
Didn't know elves was running Leovold these days, but I guess that makes sense. It's taken a long time to think about his mulligans. I mean, his sideboarding. What is he? I mean, he knows what we do, right? I can only assume that he knows what we do. There's no secret burn technique that we're doing here. And we had to mulligan that game, which was a really bad hand, too. Well, I had to get a lot of good removal. Why is this frozen? Let's figure out what's going on there. What is going on? Are they not working or something? Okay, we're back in. I don't know what happened there. absolutely mulliganing this. Interesting. I'm gonna have to go into control mode here. I don't think we get out of this now. I need some like searing. I need some searing effects here. Keep the Dryad Arbor alive because it does count as a land, so Price of Progress does work on it. God, it's gonna be annoying. It's the only option we got. Oh, come on, land. Come on, land. Oh, my lord, please, please send me a land. That's a lot of damage. Okay. Well, I know he doesn't have. Come on, land. Come on, land. Land off the top. Land off the top. Land off the top. Oh no. We have two of them in our deck. One land. That's all I needed. Should we mulligan that? Yes, we did. We got ourselves in positions to win. Man, I keep winning these dice rolls. It's the ones I should be winning the matches of. We'll keep this. And I'm done. That was a mistake. Alright, well, the only thing we can hope to do is get rid of these, bring in these, bring in these. You're telling me there's a chance. Thank you. Oh, come on. I would think he takes the Swift Sphere. I can kill his next Grizzly Daddy. That's cool. And now, since I suspended that rift bolt, do it again, I frickin' dare you. I could just win this now. Why would he just pay the life? Unless he's gonna hit me with something even worse. No, I didn't see that. Well, Can we redeem ourselves? We'll keep this on the draw. Lots of one lander. Lots of one. See, and that's where ley line might have actually helped me. I don't know what it is about this deck and 20 lands, it just doesn't seem to ever work out. Grixis. Please give me a land. Please give me a land, mister. Holy bejesus. Oh, show and tell again. Yikes. Well, that's a deck. Oh yeah. So then we can run out the vortex. Maybe not. Yeah, we'll run this out. Oh my lord, we're gonna do so much damage next turn. Go ahead, do it. Draw 7. We did it. And that was garbage hand. We'll keep. Oh my gosh. Definitely run out the Eidolon here in case they have to run in cantrips and stuff. Like that. Does he have it? Probably. Something. Ooh, that's lucky. I know that's probably the wrong thing to do, but I have to trust that I can cantrip out of it, that he has to run cantrips. Or he gets two of them. Well, we played three of the matchups we hoped to avoid. We lost to Stoneblade pretty close. Even though it was 0-2, we top decked pretty bad. We did beat Show and Tell once. But there's not much else to do. 0-0. Alright, well, enjoy the videos. Hopefully you can learn a few things. But hopefully we can actually get some matches that we're supposed to be good at. Take care.